two cameras at once? That's hardcore.
No, it's called a lady. They can do this thing. It's a good coordinator.
Too bad you can't hook it into my camera and then you get really, really good quality.
Okay. All right. The sex entertainer has been coming here for a long time. And he's an unbelievable entertainer. He captures grabs your attention. He's got a lot of charisma. And I always told him I thought he looked like Desi Arnaz, you know, from the Lucy Show. Yep. I think he looks just like him.
Yep.
And good looking guy. And put your seatbelts on because I think you're going to need them. Thank you. Thank you, everybody. If you don't mind, ladies and gentlemen, my first song will be a message for Elvis. And it goes like this. Is in it. Is the right chord? Yeah. I hope you're gonna like it, this song, ladies and gentlemen.
Never disappoints, does it?
Hold still, Ron.
Are you sure? Just give me a signal, guys. No, this one is the, no, it's this one, I'm sure. Yeah, are you?
I don't think I got any of Chrissy's.
Are you sure?
The microphone was halfway in, halfway out. I'm glad I checked it before flying.
Just try one more time. Oh, okay. Sorry for that.
The mic wasn't all the way in.
Pretty good.
Yeah, me too. There we go. Okay, I hope you're gonna like this song, ladies and gentlemen. Elvis, this one is for you.
Standing in a spotlight on a such a perfect night, knowing that you're out there listening. This feeling it's always been, it's always. Thank you so much, ladies and gentlemen. Let it roll, Danny, let it roll. This next song you probably know, I want to ask you to put your hand together. And it goes like this. Give me some music, Danny, if you don't mind. Put your hand together, Memphis. Go! Dream. Thank you so much. Thank you so much. You're just wonderful. I love that song. Thank you so much. What is the next one, Daddy?
I love it. Yeah.
Me too. Hey, you don't know it's in French. You know what? What is the next one after that? If you don't mind, I'm going to sing this one. Just wait, give me a second. Oh, okay. I just moved to the United States, ladies and gentlemen, a couple of months ago. And I got the accent now. I live in Baltimore. Baltimore. I don't know. It's normally Baltimore, but everybody say Baltimore. So it's all right. Anyway, a couple of months ago, ladies and gentlemen, I was thinking about it because in 1974, Elvis requested to sing a song, and sadly, it never happened. And I was thinking about it, how Elvis will sing it. So, I do believe that if Elvis sing that song, used to sing it, it will be kind of like this. Everybody understand. I'm just an Elvis fan.
I don't pretend to be better, or I don't pretend to be Elvis Presley. I'm just, as you are, an Elvis fan, and I love this man. Thank you so much. Enjoy your Elvis sweet day. Give a big hand for the King of Rock and Roll. Wait a while, Daddy. Everybody, put your hands together.
Every dream that I've dreamed has come true 100 times. I learned very early in life that without a song, today would never end. Without a song, many got a friend. Without a song, the world would never end. Without a song. So I'll keep singing the song.
Alright then, just put your hands together, everybody. Come on. That's the memory of the King of Rock and Roll. Come on.
Because
you so much. You are just amazing. Do I have one more song? Two? Where is the next one? Okay. Chris, where's Chris Drummer? Chris is gone? Okay, I would like to apologize. No big deal if I... You just sing that song. May I sing it, the one with you? No, I know it's not yours, but I just ask. May I sing it? You don't mind? Okay, you hear?
I did that.
Ladies and gentlemen, I would like to sing this song, especially for you all. And it goes like this. Means a lot to me. I celebrate my 20th candlelight this year. The first time was in 1996. And I meet a lot of people here. Danny and Lena. A lot of people. But I would like to ask you to give a big hand for a good friend of mine who are here every year. And if you never hear me sing that song, just go on YouTube and you can find it, Walking in Memphis. I would like to ask you to give a big hand for that guy who are working for us for years and years and years, always free. And he is from Walking on the Boulevard, the production. His name is Carrie Rayburn. She's just right there. Ladies and gentlemen, it was a real pleasure for me to be back here. I will see you on that stage on the 15th, 6:30, right before the candlelight. Enjoy your Elvis week. It's time to walk in Memphis!
Franz. Let's give him another big hand. Fantastic.
Oh, my goodness.